The primary reason to become a secure party creditor is because you're classified as property. Executive Order 13037, signed by Bill Clinton in 1997. Let's look at Section B, the appropriate definition of capital for the federal budgeting, including use of capital for the federal government itself or the economy at large, ownership by the federal government or some other entity, defense or non-defense capital, physical capital, and intangible or human capital. Human capital is a workforce of the human resources. In its most basic sense, human capital refers to the group of people who work for or qualified to work for an organization, i.e. the workforce. This is why you are classified as a 14th Amendment citizen, which is a subject, which is property. Click the link below and become a secure party creditor now. I know you don't understand the legal lease of what I just read, but I broke it down for you in common parlance, colloquial speech. Become a secure party creditor now.